somebody had mentioned a while back that he'd been watching our videos, rope his feet, and he mentioned that I was getting to his mind through his feet, and that exactly what I was doing. So once you've got the feet rope, then it kind of simplifies a lot of things after that. It's all connected. And since this is going to be my bridle horse, and which means a ranch horse, and the mane has to be on the left side. That's why it's braided now, so it'll get trained to stay on the left side. Thank you.